How's it going, everybody? Fishing today again. Little morning session. Gonna try and catch some topwater fish. Got a Walker Popper 110 and a 130 title. Start with the 110. Never fished the 110. So, only ever fished the 90s and the 130s. But let's see. Oh my God, bird. I just hooked a bird. Oh my God, no, bird, no, what the heck do I do? It flew straight into my bait. Oh my God, this is not good. I don't know what to do. It just landed over there. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Okay. This is not good. Come here. Bird, no, stop flying. Bird, please. Bird, you have a wobber plopper stuck to your wing. You need to stop. I'm more worried about the bird than the bait. PETA would be so pissed at me right now. I don't know where the bait is. I don't see the bait. Stop it. Oh, this is not how I wanted to start my morning. What do I do here? What do? I can't get it out. But I'm gonna save you. Bud, please.